You spend every last cent you have paying the ransom to your kidnappers, but you still owe them more money. In order to pay them back, you have to sell the business, along with your house and fancy car. You wind up broke and homeless, living in a shack under an expressway.